Thank you very much. Yes, thank you. We said we had a few special guests. My next guest is a very, very special person. His album, Forces of Victory, really changed our attitude to life in general. I'm having a party, so I'm not going to get like political on your asses. This guy means a hell of a lot to us and should do to the rest of the planet. It's Mr. Linton Kwesi Johnson.
Good evening. Maximum respect to madness. A poem called Stoney's Letter. Southwest Pool, England. Dear Mama, good day. I hope that when these few lines reach you, they may find you in the best of health. Mama, I really don't know how to tell you this, as I did make a solemn promise to take care of little Jim. I try my best to look out for him. Mama, I really try my best, but nonetheless, the sorrow to tell you, sir, come on, little Jim, get the rest. It was the middle of the rush hour, when everybody just a hustle and a bustle, to go home to the evening shower. Me and Jim stand up waiting for a bus, not causing no fuss, when all of a sudden a policeman pull up. Out drum three policemen, the one of them carrying baton. Them walk straight up to me and Jim. One of them hold on to Jim, say he's taking him in. Jim tell him to let go, for him not do nothing, and him not thief, not even a fun. Well, Jim start for wriggle, the police start for giggle. Mama, make I tell you what them do to Jim. Mama, make I tell you what them do to him. Them talk to me. Mama, I just couldn't stand up there and not do nothing. So me chuck one in the eye and start to cry. Me thump one in the mouth and start to shout. One time in the chin and start to spin. Me thump in the chin and then drop on a pin. And then, Mama, more policemen come down and beat me to the ground. Them charge me for sauce. Them charge me for murder.